We're going to Canada. We're on a train right now, and we're gonna leave. And John Mark already almost killed a woman by dropping his suitcase on her. Stop! Cash for the fancy goods. Cash for the hoods and Demi gone. Cash for the vegans and the pickins and the fly cook. Look, what do you talk? What do you talk?
How are y'all feeling after 12 hours?
Welcome to the soggy city of Montreal and all the clams you can eat.
We're just about to arrive at Montreal Central Station.
The drinker Joe's bag is going to get ruined in the ride.
Yes, the city is beautiful, but look at this freaking Neopet over here. We are in the hotel room, finally. And this is the nicest hotel room I've ever been in. Look at this accent wall. Look at this accent wall. We're so tired, we're just gonna go get greasy pizza and then call it a night. Day one. It's Biosphere Day. Welcome to Life Circle. Look at that beautiful baby orb. Oh my god, there's a bee right near my phone. Oh my god. Tequila! It's legal here, shut up. Hey, okay, night number one.
No, it's night two.
No, it's day one, night two. Alcohol can taste good. She ate the mozzarella stick like a corn on the cob.
Skinless mozzarella stick.
It's like...
I'm sorry, I just didn't want to ruin your vlog.
The waiter said, sorry, I don't want to ruin your vlog, and I don't think I've ever felt so disgusting in my entire life. I don't want to admit that I'm vlogging, but I guess that's what I'm doing now, isn't it? Madeline looking at it's a bunch of moms getting mimosas. We are about to go to a party or a club. I'm not sure. It's like a theme thing called PY1. We all look like a bunch of crackheads, and we're gonna take the metro like this, so that's really fun. Oh, John Mark, show me your chest. Look at that sparkle. He's a holographic boy.
Okay.
What'd you say?
100% sober.
And then it eventually flushed, but there's water all over the floor.
Told the hotel reception, it just started overflowing. Really, Diana just took a poo.
And then I also posted on my Snapchat story that happened.
By accident. By accident.
No, it all happens, and Diana goes, by the way, I took a poo.
I need to show you this place, I love it so much. It's a restaurant, but a playground for adults. I'm in a place where no one can see me vlogging, that's why I'm so confident right now. Lunchtime's over. It is now playtime. She's. They have a book, okay, where it says put your deepest thoughts in here, and it's really cool. I did a drawing in it. What was the crisis?
I have no idea what I want to do with my life. I want to be grand and remembered, but what's the point? We're all gonna be forgotten. Oblivion is unavoidable.
Hey, John Mark's reading this person's existential crisis, and she goes, you all play Jenga?
Oblivion is unavoidable, and that scares the shit out of me. What's the point of life anyway? What are we supposed to do until we finish school, work, what?
Wait.
And they didn't finish.
They didn't finish.
If I just kicked it down,
I'd be like, okay, next game.
Really?
Yeah.
No, no.
Stop it.
No.
Have you managed to make a balance afterwards? God. Okay. I just need to take a piss. This is the bathroom. Okay.
What is she getting?
She's getting a mimosa for the road. I wouldn't doubt it. Heidi ho, mammals.
Heidi ho, mammals.
It's time to go. Hello?
Woo.
Woo. Are you watching Kid Chopped?
It's Master Chef.
Sorry.